for the sent down and his Holy Spirit to pour down upon them and us, the sake of God from us, O Lord, which we do him in us, we pray unto thee.
Create a new seen heart of God with the right spirit within you.
Of the kingdom of heaven, unto boldness towards the matter of judgment or condemnation. Again, we offer unto thee this rational service for them that in faith have gone to their rescue for us, the forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and for every righteous spirit made perfect in faith. Изрядно пресвятей, пречистей, преблагословенье, славней Владычице нашей Богородице и Преснодеве Марии.
И да будут милость.
милости великого Бога и Спаса нашего Иисуса Христа со всеми вами.
Having called to remembrance all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. For the precious gifts offered and sanctified, let us pray to the Lord. That our God, the lover of mankind, having accepted them upon his holy and most heavenly noetic altars and odor of spiritual fragrance, will send down upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray. That we may be delivered from all tribulation, wrath, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and offenses, let us ask of the Lord. Things good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of our life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, peaceful, and a good defense before the judgment seat of Christ, let us ask. Having asked for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
And vouchsafe us, O Master, that with boldness and without condemnation we may dare to call upon thee, the heavenly God as Father, and to say,
let us attend.
Благослови меня, осужденный Божий Сын.
Thank you.
vouchsafed unto us thy heavenly and immortal mysteries. Direct our way, establish us all in thy fear. Preserve our life, make steadfast our steps through the intercessions and supplications of glorious Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary of all thy saints. Amen. Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Lord Jesus, and your sinless one, and worship thy cross of Christ, and thy holy resurrection, we all glorify for the art of God, and know none other beside thee, we call upon thy name. Come, all ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for the hope of the cross, direct from all of us. Ever blessed the Lord, we know the resurrection, brethren, crucifixion, death, destroyed, death by death. Shine, shine, O Jerusalem, for the glory of the Lord, and peace upon thee. Christ, the wisdom and love of God and power, grant us more comfort and partake of the dominion day of thy kingdom. Fear of God with faith and love draw nigh.
I believe, O Lord, and I confess that thou art truly this Christ, the Son of the living God, who has come into the world to save sinners, of whom I am chief. Moreover, I believe that this is truly thy most pure body, and that this is truly thine own precious blood. Wherefore I pray thee, have mercy on me, and forgive me my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, knowledge and ignorance, and vouchsafe me to partake without condemnation of thy most pure mysteries, unto the remission of sins and life everlasting. Of thy mystical supper, O Son of God, receive me today as a communicant, for I will not speak of the mystery to thine enemies, nor will I give thee a kiss as did Judas, but like the thief do I confess thee. Remember me, O Lord, in thy kingdom. Let not the communion of thy holy mysteries be unto me for judgment or condemnation, O Lord, but for the healing of soul and body. Amen.
Thank you.
Save, O God, thy people, and bless thine inheritance. Благословен Бог наш, всегда, ныне и присно, и во веки веков.
Fearful mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Having asked that the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us commit ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God.
For thou art our sanctification, and unto thee do we send up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Освяти любящее благолепие дома Твоего, и тех воспрославил божественной Твоей силой, не остави нас уповающих на Тя. Мир мирами Твоему давай, церквам Твоим, священникам и всем людям Твоим, как и всякое даяние блага, и всяк дар совершенствующе есть, сходяя Тебе Отца Света, и Тебе славу и благодарение и поклонение воссылая, Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, ныне и присно, и во веки веков. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Brothers and sisters, I know you are, many of you are in a rush to get to your home, and your home to your work. I won't try to keep you long, but it would be inadequate on my part not to say at least a few words in honor of that great saint we are celebrating today, St. John of Kronstadt, who was a unique saint in many, many ways. We are used to saints who were martyrs, hierarchs, monastics, but there are few saints who were married priests. And that is why this saint is so dear to us, married priests, because we see that it is possible to live in the world, to have a family, and to serve a community, and still achieve the kingdom of heaven. St. John of Kronstadt was unique because he was an urban saint. He was always among the downtrodden, the lower working class, He did so much for the betterment of their life. And it's just too bad that more priests were not around like him in the difficult times of trouble that Russia went through during the lifetime of St. John of Kronstadt. St. John came from a remote village in the north of Russia in the Archangel district, a town called Sura. His parents were simple, but pious people. St. John had difficulty learning, and he was able to overcome that difficulty through prayer, fasting, and able to go to seminary and eventually with the St. Petersburg Academy, which he graduated from with great honors. He became a great writer of spiritual literature. And most importantly, he became a wonder worker. His sermons were heard around the world. People came from all corners of Russia to see him, to have confession with him, to even touch his clothing. Where did St. John receive the grace, wherewithal to do what he did? He writes about this in his book, My Life in Christ, and also in his diaries. He kept a diary with many tomes printed in Russia. I don't think they are yet translated into English, which even more than his My Life in Christ opens up to us his inner life. But in all of the books, he consistently underscores that it would be impossible for him to do what he did without the divine wish, without the Eucharist. He did his best to either serve or commune the divine liturgy on a daily basis. There's another saint who did that in our recent times, St. John of Shanghai at San Francisco, who had great veneration for St. John of Kronstadt. I think he was greatly influenced by him. So St. John is a relatively contemporary saint for us. He is someone who lived in the city, someone who was well educated. And I think that for us city dwellers, it's important to have saints like St. John to whom we can turn, because of course all saints understand what's going on in our lives in terms of all of them, but I think sometimes it brings added comfort for us to be able to turn to a saint like him, an urbanized saint, and pray to him and know that he will understand us well. St. John lived in very difficult times when the mighty Russian Empire was being slowly but surely destroyed by its own people from within. People started leaving the Orthodox Church. People started delving into different philosophies, cults, and false teachings. And St. John did his best to resist all these things, to write against these false teachings, to try to save the Russian people before it was too late. He warned them, and perhaps thanks to him, a portion of those people were saved, a portion of them became new martyrs, remembering the warnings that St. John had sent them. Here again, we have a lot in common with them, because we live in trouble. Our country at the present time is involved in about 17 different wars, small and large. Our government is racked with scandal. People are leaving their faith. So we need St. John's prayers. St. John of Kronstadt, please help and save thy people. His people were not only the Russian people. His people were people from all over the world. St. John would receive requests from Jews, Muslims, Buddhists, and he would hear their pleas and pray for them. This too we know from many stories of written down about St. John reaching out to people of all faiths, helping people of all faiths. St. John of Kronstadt, pray to God for us. Amen. Благословение Господне на вас, чтобы благодать человека любил всегда, ныне и присно и во веки веков. Слава Тебе, Христе Божий, упование наше, слава Тебе. Христос истинный Бог наш, молитвы пречистой Твоей Матери, святого славного пророка, Предтечи и Крестителя Господня Иоанна, Ижего святых отца нашего, Иоанна, архиепископа Константина Грала Златоустого, Иоанна, архиепископа Шанхайского и Сан-Францисского чудотворца, святого праведного Иоанна Кронштадтского, всея России чудотворца, преподобного Иоанна Римского, пророка Божия Иоэля, святых новомучеников и исповедников российских и прочих святых, их же есть день, святых Бога Отец Иоакима и Иоанна, и всех святых помилует и спасет нас всех благо и человеку любит.
Наше тело, Каждый из них имеет свою душу и тело, познание всякого сопротивного просвещения, учительского, душа на твоих сил, веру и простит от любовь и лицемерного исполнения, премудрости, сотрудники, знаки твои, предложения Божественной благодати, Его Царство присвоения, дабы святые твои тени сохраняют дух, дать ко мне всегда, никому себе живого тебе на шелкости благодетелю. И так и сегодня тебя решает, и надежда рта вешего, при сосуде достигнут тобой, и те же правящие классные престаны, и бесконечная слава, снящая твоего лица добротными телечения, ты веселись на желание, и изречение веселее любящих всех, все Боже наш, и тебя приветствует твоя жизнь, аминь. Владыка Христе, молит Церубиков, святитель всех, и друзья, всякие же подалки, и в лечении для чистых, таких же спрячь, и таинств, полюбуйся, Боже, человек любящий, с одним как мамы, и не все будут твоим, и даром не чистую совестью, даже в постельном море стыкания, то сонное перед Христом святым твоим, поздравление и любовь к Христу, ты весь и крепче полный источник,
Воскресенье, молитвы, Христианское, 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 Христианское,
Господи, 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 Господи,
Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Господи, Слава Тебе, Христе Божие, упование наше, слава Тебе.
Слава Господи, в том духу на ней призвите, Господи, милый Господи, милый Господи, милый Господи, милый, благослови.
Иисус, истинный Бог наш, молитвы, Пречистая Своя Матери и всех святых, милых, все благо, чудо, Христе.
Аминь.
Благодарю Слово всех Тебе.
Thank you. I believe.